how he moves as the ball is moving and gets to an open spot.
Well rested coming off of not playing on Friday. Brunson in the middie, got it. Try to pat him a little bit. Last day of the NBA's regular season, Brunson with the middie, and it's pure. Well, that thing is butter.
I'll tell you, you talk about a guy who has been consistently great.
Think about this season for the Bulls, Doris. If Zach LaVine is not injured and Lonzo Ball is not injured, able to come back, this team could look entirely different. But
massive part of what Jalen Brunson does, by far the most made in the NBA, came into today with 161. Just keeps trying to get Alex Caruso in his rear view, knowing. See, this is Jalen Brunson understanding it's going to take multiple moves, and I'm going to want to talk about a smart, outstanding offensive player. That's Mr. Bogdanovich.
Well seasoned when it comes to the postseason. Brunson with the full game, got it. Tough bucket.
Jalen Brunson work, Mark. He just keeps defenders off balance. Multiple crossovers if necessary. You coming in second tonight?
Yeah.
Is Caitlin Clark going to walk into the draft on Monday night and say, who's second?
Hey, I'm here for it. And he'll be with five in that first half. Off the step-up screen, Hartenstein gets it to Brunson. Brunson wheeling in the paint several times. Poetry, 20 points in the ball game for Vucevic. Brunson got downhill, off glass, count.
I mean, that's against size, Mark. The guy can play.
Knicks haven't had much of an answer for him. He's a two-time NBA All-Star. Hartenstein hits Brunson on the move. Got it, and one.
Right, enter the ball to your big man. Picture that as Draymond Green. Back cuts, the side is empty. The defense, everybody else is lifted, and you get your best.
Off the miss, here comes the aforementioned Brunson. Picked up by Caruso. Fires the three this time.
Come on, Mark Jones, how good is that?
Brunson 45. Couple of high ball screens for Brunson. Now DeRozan switches onto him. Got into the lane. Oh, a little bit of jelly at the rim.
There's a reason they put those DeRozan defensively, and that's exactly what happens. So you see they're in pinch, but he stays right between those lane lines. And in doing so, look at the window he's got. That is
right now trailing by three as we approach a minute to go in the third. Brunson on the crossover. Just bullied Caruso. Oh, put him in the weight room. Right now, we are officially in clutch time. DiVincenzo with the long. Hartenstein couldn't convert, right to Brunson. Drives it, pulls. Got it! Oh, a miracle at MSG.
But Jalen Brunson's just going to get that defender to bite enough. Torrey Craig pointing at him. He's like, Jalen Brunson's like, do you not know who I am?
One more Brunson. And good closeout by Green. They put two on Brunson now. Inside the open man. Ticked off the Knicks. He's got 27 in the ball game. Brunson put it on a platter for the layup.
Come on, how good is that finish?
Rejects the screen. Caruso sticks with him. Got to his strong hand. Jalen Brunson knocks the game.
That's not under duress. That's just rushing in a situation where you're in command of the ball with the lead.
Put two on Brunson again. Inside the open man. Like a bank teller.
With DiVincenzo, same. You got everybody's eyes on Jalen Brunson.
No, not only that, but then they have the plan. So probably Thursday at 10:30 at night. Uh-huh. Richard.
Went to UNLV, though.
Yeah, you know, my first college basketball game was no way.
Oh, nice.
Mihailuk way up on the rim.
Hauser with a nice reach there to disrupt that shot. Nice quickness.
5,000 people lined up, high fives all the way. Mike walks in, wife on one arm, grandchild on another as Cornette gets the dunk. That was awesome.
And he got that hand that covered, and Davis was able to get two instead. Look at Pritchett. Two. Did I just hear you say Sunday?
Yeah, I think it'll be Sunday the 21st.
Okay.
Because our playoff
opponent will be playing in a game on Friday. Not an official announcement.
No, no.
That's the way it seems to pencil out.
Yeah.
Oh,
that was a good pickup, I thought, at the trading deadline. I really wanted to add one more big.
And he's a big. He's solid.
Game Leaders brought to you by our Bell Insurance, here for Celtic fans, here for net, here for good.
Here he goes.
Step back three.
Bang.
Bang. Got it. Seven to shoot.
Why not?
Oh, look at this. Okay.
She started blinking really fast.
No, that was streaming.
Oh, it was coming down?
Yeah, it was coming down.
Gotcha.
It wasn't watering up.
Got it.
It was coming down.
There he goes.
Oh, man. And, this does the Stay Ready group.
Oh! He's trying to test people. That guy didn't hit the rim. Five steals would make the. But there hasn't been a lot of those in NBA history. Come on.
There's been a lot of that in the last couple games.
Give him another one. Pritchard got 30. Six rebounds, seven assists.
Springer. 32.
He is. That's a career high right there. Fourth or eighth. Like, that's what the play-in tournament has kind of established. That's Pritchard's 10th assist, so he's got 32 and 10 tonight. No, you know what? If we don't, then who does?
Oh, man.
See? I don't think this is right, because I think New York is going to come back and win. Oh, Peyton Pritchard.
Peyton Pritchard.
Halliburton leaves it off for Turner. Goes inside the basket and a foul.
They don't have Capella, their center. Miles has taken advantage of that, and we've seen him.
On Friday in Cleveland, was the Cavaliers leading most of the way. Turner, catch, shoot, his three, perfect.
They're playing a Miles Turner game right now. I mean, that's enough to get the timeout. He was able to come up with the ball, and I don't know how he got his hands on it. Miles is wasting no time. No time letting it go.
9 points for Turner.
What makes him unique is that ability to stretch it. You see, he's catching it right now, hit, finds the rim.
With the Terrapins.
Yeah, he's their third center. You already alluded to the other two being out.
11 in the first quarter. Nembhard, a three, short. Turner with the offensive rebound.
He continue to try to fight for position. You see, he goes across to get a rebound. And why that's important, again, this is the growth.
Nembhard with the foul. Here's McConnell over the top, missed it. And it's saved by Shepherd into Turner.
Great pass. Really good quick pass. I mean, the effort, give it to Ben Shepherd. Clear out, getting that side.
Looks over the landscape. Shot clock at four. Here's a step back three. Turner got it.
He had Trey Young, who couldn't block the shot comfortably. That option very often.
Yeah. Here's Turner. And it rolls in. 23 for Miles Turner.
Listen, no. We're a team. I got to hand it off to my man, Chris Denari, so he can do what he does.
Well, speaking about our team, we have two of the best stage managers, Lindsey Yeager and Mandy Stevens. We have Lindsey back with us.
Lindsey. But anyway.
Here's Halliburton. Turner again. What an afternoon for Miles Turner.
He wants to lead.
Playoff basketball here 2019. Pacers lead by 16. Yeah. And Turner pounds it down.
And the lead coming out of that timeout. They ran that play. You can see defense didn't react. Coming over late and getting dunked on. It looked like Fernando got there. They just got a punch. Everybody enjoyed that. The Pacers win, when do you start?
Would be next Saturday or Sunday, as Turner the basket. 31 for Miles.
Perimeter early, and Lopez going right to the rim with a smaller defender on him.
Vaquero, foul line jumper, a beauty. Allo makes it. Vaquero pops out top, drives on Portis, puts it in, and a foul.
To his left to avoid the contact with Pat Beverly, who had set up down there.
Make or miss lead.
Yep.
Magic, take it away. Here comes Suggs. Vaquero, he's open. They're going to give the Magic threes. Finally, one goes against Orlando's Paolo Vaquero.
Now let's go back and look. Here's Paolo again. There's the room.
Ingles back to Mo Wagner. Lobs it down low to Vaquero. He flushes it in.
What a great job.
Mo Wagner on the scoop.
Great ball movement.
Cross court, Beverly. Three-point shot, no good. Flat, rebound, Wagner. Franz wants to run. Wagner stepping through the middle. Puts it in, through contact.
Get out and go. Great example, Franz in transition. That great Euro. Ooh, may have been some.
Middleton on the crossover. Rejected, the minister preaching again. Vaquero charging the other end. Lays it in.
Gets you out and going. That's how the Magic need to play basketball.
Franz Wagner thought about that three. Drives the baseline, got a step on Lopez. He's a great shot blocker, but he won't get that one.
Just wanted more than the body. Yep.
Franz attacking. Euro stepping, floating, hitting. Franz.
Oh! Says he's too small. And that's not normal for him.
All right, let's see if the Magic can pick up the intensity that they had in the second quarter. Vaquero attacking Brooke Lopez and puts it in.
Go back and look at this play. Paolo, see him catch it right there, David. Now with his live dribble, he can go any direction he wants.
Right to bounce it does to Beverly. Harris is there, reaches in, knocks the ball away, dives to the deck. It's loose. Vaquero picks it up. Here he comes like a freight train running downhill.
Fluid and watch Jalen Suggs. Watch Jalen Suggs dive in here. Roll and get this one out. Wow.
Boy, that could have been an and one for Bank. 7-point game. Franz turns the corner, challenging Lopez, scores. Doc Rivers wants time. 8:18 to play in the third.
Franz with a head of steam into the body and a little right hand. It's contested. That's an offensive rebound. He just got away.
And Wagner, Franz, has it rolled. Especially. Wagner, catch and shoot. Baseline jumper, a beauty. He's barking at the Bucks. Middleton poked it out to Portis. Poked away by Wagner. Franz beats into the ball. Wagner, two steps ahead. Dunks it in.
That's these little 50-50 balls. Watch. This ball is loose out on the floor. Who's going to pick it up? Franz wanted it just a little bit more. A little bit more effort.
What a hilarious. Connaughton picks him up. Vaquero, top of the three-point line. Lets it fly. He drills it! Anthony turning the corner. Cross court to Wagner. Three-point shot. Franz.
Oh!
He rattles it in.
The basketball. What a great job. Good kick out. Franz with a lot of confidence and a lot of space. Able to knock
down. Franz Wagner guarding Middleton. Magic switching. Wagner, the steal. The Germans hit it to the basket. He dunks it in.
To the future. This Magic team is in the passing lanes.
Okay, let's take a look at our key watch keys to this game, Alex.
Got to get back on defense. Nick Nurse mentioned it and highlighted in his pregame presser when he talked about teams trying to run on him. The other thing is limit your turnovers as Maxi.
And he drains the three.
Got some good size on him, does Clowney. Played for Nate Oates down at Tuscaloosa. Maxi with the response.
There's Cam Thomas, who we know can line up a scoreboard. Going up top and off the mark on that Ollie attempt. And then Mo Bamba with another block. Second big swat for Mo today. And Tyrese turns it into two on the other end. You mentioned Tyrese is looking locked in, buddy. 18 a couple of nights ago. Maxi falling down. And down it goes for Tyrese Maxi.
Oh, so gently. Watch that. practically on the floor.
Wilson drops it off to Claxton. Good hands by Harris. Kyle Lowry pushing. Maxey for three. Make it 15 for Tyrese Maxey today. And Dr. J is loving it.
No idea what you're talking about. These two hands?
No. Must be mistaken. Maxey from the corner. Tyrese Maxey is true. That was the way you use volleyball skills.
Yeah,
to your advantage.
Passed it to himself there, left hand to right.
Good defense by there, Mo. Staying in front of Nick Claxton. Tyrese Maxey, just too quick.
Well, he is 5 of 11, but he don't care.
Maxey with two guys trying to block his shot, and it doesn't matter.
Yeah, he just, how does he get this up over the defenders? You can see the space he creates. Nico at the foul line, ready to make quick reads and react.
Here's out for Tyrese. Stop. The scoop and score. Stop 26 it. This afternoon.
Nicic has the veteran Morris. Nick Smith Jr. first shot. Okay. Allen, Morris, and Yang. Loose picked up by McGowan's. Bailey missed the layup, but there's Nick Smith Jr. Second hammer of the year.
Turnover, and then everybody's running. Look at Nick right there. Look at him time it up for that miss. Throw it in.
He's trying to kick off some rust, play well, and not get injured.
Nick Smith Jr. ties the ball game at 48.
Made that shot look easy.
Nick Smith Jr.
I tell you, I've been impressed with Bryce and JT.
Yeah. They've had different mindset coming out here today.
JT gets himself a steal.
Nick Smith. Wrap around, rocks the cradle, knocks it on the left hand.
He was an engineering major at Vanderbilt. Finally figured out the calculus there.
Three-pointer, Nick Smith Jr.
In the front office. So, guys, it's not goodbye for Coach Clifford. He's going to be a part of the future of the franchise.
Well, that's a good thing, because he is a wonderful human being with a ton of knowledge and a ton of ability.
Oh, nice.
Bailey caught his own rebound. I thought that was an air ball.
He got it. But it works. Yeah. Nick Smith Jr. gives the lead to the Hornets.
That's going to inspire his summer.
It's over. It's all over.
Jaquez, the short pop for Jaime Jaquez, his first score today. And the rebound comes down to Toronto's Grady Dick. He lobs it ahead for Bruce Brown. In and out of the hands of Grady Dick, which matches their largest lead of the game. Jaquez to the paint for the score. Nice afternoon so far for Jaime. He's got
in traffic.
Ball deflected by Highsmith. Jaquez hitting ahead for Wright. Gets there and scores. A little burst of activity for Miami. 7:25 left in the first half. Jaquez. That's DeLon Wright. Kaboom.
We'll see you back. Heat halftime presented by your South Florida Chevroniers.
Thank you, Will. We'll see you and Coach shortly. 5:30 left in the second quarter. Miami ahead by five. Bam! And it counts to beat the Pacers. The Bucks to beat the Magic. The Nets to beat the Sixers. Sorry, but that's your assignment for today. Abaji ran into a beehive of defenders.
Good work by Kelly O being able to...
Biggest lead for either club so far in this first half. Final game of the regular season. Bam, dotted line. Sign him up.
Leading the way, tied with Jaquez Jr.
8 seconds left in the half. Jaquez got it. Jaime Jaquez Jr. Williams with six on the shot clock. Abaji almost stepped out of bounds and then turns it over. The 15th turnover for Toronto. And make the right play on each sequence and not just be predetermined. I'm going to shoot this thing. Jaquez. Down the Jaquez highway for two and a foul.
Rook it downhill quick. Look at that burst. In and out dribble. Euro stepping. And after the contact, able to foul through. And there you go.
I mean, one of the most impeccable assist turnover ratios in professional basketball this year for DeLon Wright. came into the game with 115 assists, only 13 turnovers. What a finish by Hawkes.
Trying to guard the center with Maji, who's 6'5". He's really outmanned against Bam or Thomas Bryant inside.
Hawkes on the score, but under the play on the defensive end by DeLon Wright.
Beal working on the veteran. He's going to get his way across the paint.
But they're a one-on-one team, too.
Los Angeles, his former team. It's a pure number six spot. Pass down inside. Good help defense. Nurkic tips it away. Suns in transition. Beal takes it all the way, touching the paint. They're perfect from beyond the arc. They come in number two in the league in three-point shooting, and the Suns counter with their own three-point hit. They're playing just 29 all of last season. Squaring, firing, and splashdown for Bradley Beal, who is...
So you don't think he's going to shoot?
This guy's going to shoot, and he's going to make.
He is on a heater.
Just does get rid of it to Beal from downtown Minneapolis. Beal with a rainbow connection. Brad pops the handle momentarily, able to touch the paint.
Just kill
again.
Him, Brad. Kill him. Like, they're not going to go double him. He needs to keep doing it.
Dribble handoff now to Beal. Connolly stepping out. Beal with a dribble hesitation. Got Gobert on skates and sticks the pull-up.
Gobert felt like he was in a dance line right there. The cha-cha line.
Foot hung up in the air. Beal there to save it. On the drive. Beal with a strong left hand right at Gobert. 22.
Left hand sweetness there.
Cut off by Towns. He'll pull him back outside. On the attack. Finds Booker with the corner look, and down it goes.
Suns have an answer every time, but
Beal with Edwards stepping out. Beal racing to the rim. Gets it up and in. Just an explosion from Beal.
Yeah, Rudy thought he was going to maybe go right.
Nurk starts this quarter, handcuffed with foul problems. Beal, nice little floater in the lane.
I'll keep running that. I'll keep, because what happens
outside, they've got the switch. Quick look to Grayson Allen, who deposits the deep triple.
By far the best game from start to finish that we've seen from the Suns.
Beal keeping the dribble alive. Durant squares, fires, connects. Right in front of the Minnesota bench.
Yeah, why would anybody say anything?
Under 8.5 to go here in the fourth. Wide open look for Beal. Boom! Timeout, Minnesota. With a pull up, no. Nurk, inside position. Rebound, push out. Beal sets, fires, connects! Hits his screen as Monty Morris coming off the bench for the first time here today. Beal again going right at Reed. High off the window with the kiss. Oh, my goodness.
Haven't seen a lot of early timeouts, but Taylor Jenkins was a little annoyed with that and why he took that timeout. He said, we're playing the best team in the league.
The Pelicans are also all top 10 in both defensive and offensive efficiency. Long two is missed by Laravia. Rebound run down by Gigi Jackson, and off the reload, he ties the game. Wants a foul, doesn't get one. Simpson a look ahead. Timmy Allen reverses. Gigi Jackson a miss. And Pat is offensive rebounding stats. Simpson down the lane against Peyton Watson. Captain Hook with a miss. Gigi, and there's another offensive rebound and another putback. But
Zeke Nagy's in the game right now. I'm sure the guy's going to be important. Gigi knocks down that corner three. Nice find.
Gigi down the lane, scoop shot, yes.
See, watch, he snakes the dribble, he goes around. Good job, Jemison, getting into the body of Jokic. But good read by Gigi Jackson to get to it.
And LeBron James, and now Denver also playing for something, and they're playing their guys. Now Jokic with a knock away, but recaptured by Gigi. A retreating three is in. Gigi Jackson, who extend now to a 16-point lead.
Again, transition baskets.
Gigi down the lane, rolled it in.
Mike Malone, because depending on what the Minnesota game,
right?
Minnesota is also down big, and that pretty much solidifies.
Jokic, that's knocked away. Timmy Allen got the knock away. Gigi, oh, what a nifty move. Back into the game.
Look at this. He starts his first step at the three-point line. His second step, oh, he took, I forgot. This is the new NBA. So you get an extra step. So, but then finished it on the second and three-quarter step. He was inside the free throw line.
Larrabee with a three-point miss. Had a bad afternoon shooting the basketball. Gigi, little mid-range jumper. Taking Watson at the scorer's table for Denver. Gigi with the Euro, a flip, it falls, count it and one.
We're going to talk about that movie charge, go over the top. Didn't fully get it over the top, but enough. You see here, wants to go through, gets through just enough to be able to then be able to control and finish. You see there, to step through.
This is another break opportunity to get five guys running up the other way. A good one, pull up three is off. Gigi inside, rebounding position. It's up, it's in. A double-double and a 33-point game. Gigi, a three. Bango! Gigi Jackson, a new career high. And still going to work. Banging it in again, a 40-piece. For Gigi Jackson, it loses all its steam when that happens.
It's not, now I'm arguing with you, because why are you calling it now?
Oh, there's that. Oh, Gigi going through and throwing it down.
Watch the movie, over the top of Najee. Over the top of Najee, excuse me.
Uh-huh.
It's this little room service drive here. Watch him just usher him out the way with the left hand. Excuse me.
I got business to do.
I got somewhere to be. Because he also does it, though, with a calm demeanor.
Right, right. Gigi, a step through, and a 44-point game for Gigi Jackson. Triple zeros. Zeke Najee, you have been roasted.
Jackson Davis playing that Draymond role there on the box. Keep breaking the paint and kicking out and finding Clay for three. Nice little play by Kuminga right there.
That's what I'm saying. I love that from Kuminga. I love that Andrew Wiggins.
I think I can guess.
Play on Lofton. Driving by him in the lane to lay it up and in.
He's not settling. He's got the quickness advantage there. He knows it.
Foul, but he had pulled the hands back. Play. Get it back. And defense by Baisley. Clay Thompson goes around him to
TKD to hammer it down.
He kind of levitates once in a while.
But this is where it starts. Baisley's all the way up on Clay Thompson. He's like, you know what? I can get to the basket pretty easy here because he's this close to me. And then you just draw the help, and Baisley's like, okay, I got to go contest three defenders around him that time. They were not going to make it easy on there.
Clay, that's a warm-up rhythm dribble three. You know how often he misses those? He doesn't.
Not very often.
Sends the ball one corner, but missed there. Dario with the rebound. Play. It's so interesting. The drift.
Open transition. Feet set. Open Clay Thompson. That means timeout, Utah.
Four good conversations with Coach Kerr for him to break out of his shell and go, okay, I got to have some fun. I got to enjoy this year. Warriors are enjoying themselves right now. Get another steal.
Dembski with a good steal. Clay. Right now, he scored 16 of the last Warrior 23 points.
You're on the road regardless. And I'd like to see the Warriors get Kuminga more involved here. He didn't score in that first half, but he was out there.
Lee Thompson, reload three. Perfect beginning to the second half. Clay's got 22, 5 of 9 on three.
A block shot. Lee Thompson.
Oh, it's fun to watch him shoot.
But I like when the passer celebrates. Chris Paul.
I think Mitchell Irvin is probably refereed more that. Rockets games this season than any other official. Although Tyler Ford has seen the Rockets quite a bit this season. Good move, the ball fake, and then the layup for Amen Thompson. Third-year player out of Morehead State. And up and under and down it goes for Amen Thompson. What LeBron continues to do is something that's never been seen before. from the slot, Jabari knocked down the three.
There you go. Much better offense on the Rockets.
At least for the moment. Jock Landale got it. Rimmed out.
Man, once he hit his first, it's almost like this, the confidence went through the roof for the Jock Landale three ball, man.
Amir Coffey will toe the line.
Watch, no hesitation there for Jock Landale. Not sure what Plumlee was doing, man, but it.
I remember Jamario. Oh, and Thompson.
That spin move is lethal. He can do it either way.
And Thompson here. This is pretty. He sets it up the whole way with the right. And once Boston takes a step, he's spinning and leaning.
Sometimes you don't know how to sit out games. And dealing with those injuries, it can be very tough. And best news we got all season is it wasn't serious.
Cam Whitmore with his first three. Again, Cam Whitmore with the feathery touch per usual from three. 38-30 Houston, 7-42. Rockets 6 of 16. The Clippers just 1 of 6 from deep. When they have their regular lineup together, this is a very good shooting team. The help by Thompson. Denied Plumlee at 500 this season. And that's significant to me, and I know it's significant to Ime Udoka. And my guess is that was the message to this group at halftime, is that missed shot was followed in by Amen Thompson. Stepping through and dunking down goes Amen Thompson, plus the foul on Plumlee.
And you don't pick up the basketball. Watch him in there. He's got these little step-over moves. We saw the spin cycle earlier in the game. And
comes Amen Thompson, serving. Now to Jalen Green. And Jalen Green sticks his third three.
Again, the control that Jalen's playing under in this game.
Boy, how do we do this?
He's 7 of 11. He's got 15 points. And no, yes.
He's so good, man. Look at this here. Soft miss. And Amen Thompson going upstairs with the dunk. Look at me.
And then he closes out on that Coffey three. Then Amen leaks out. And the touchdown pass caught it over the top of Moon for another slam.
And watch him out. Rookie to rookie action here. And over Moon and gets another slam. And
working baseline, poked away by Williams. 4-on-3 the other way. We'll spot up three for Jabari. And the rebound to Thompson, whips it back into Nate Williams.
I'm in Thompson, man. He is so good.
Hinton, back to Amen. Now to Boban!
Big throwdown from the big fella. Hey, Craig, give the people what they want. Feed them on the break, and the men with eyes in the back of the head. And all right, Jabari's back in.
Yep, so we thought he might be done, but he's not.
Oh,
and
no.
He hits the face-up Jay.
Don't you Udoka called his number. Yeah, I was that big, man. I couldn't see the rim.
Okay, Wimbor going to check in here in a moment. Boban on Tice. Boban still has some game left. What professionalism truly is.
Yes. You go by a shoot around. You'll see Boban running sprints.
Oh, I'm
ready.
Loving this. I'm loving this and one. Thompson tracks it down. Line drive three.
Huge shot.
And Amen Thompson now with his first career triple double. Can I hear an amen to that?
There's the matchup Jabari wants.
And a follow by Amen Thompson. Two more points and another offensive rebound.
Holmgren for three. His three-point shooting slumped down the stretch, 25.5% in the last 12 games. Brandon Williams on the attack. Oh, a nasty fall along the baseline.
Finger action.
Brandon Williams.
Uh-oh.
Over Giddey. Okay.
Okay.
Brandon Williams through traffic. That is a nice finish.
Oh, he's a bucket.
Yeah.
He looks to score.
A lot of different ways.
Yep.
Williams off the bench with 8 points. Here's his third basket of the game.
Can score in traffic, too. That's a nice crossover.
Here's Hardy. Hooks that pass over to Green. Green driving baseline, cutting Brandon Williams. And that's good for Brandon Williams. Milwaukee is the 3 seed. The Cavaliers, the 4 seed.
Woo.
Brandon Williams, nicely done.
Yeah. Pogo stick dunk that time.
Into the paint, nine-tenths of a second to go to win a game for the Legends by two. Portland, they've been playing 24 games with the Trailblazers. G League All of last year. He got on the Mavs radar this year. Nicely done, because his shooting efficiency numbers were so much better in his time. Mavericks ball to start the fourth quarter. Dallas used a timeout after the between quarter timeout, so there won't be a mandatory under seven timeout as Brandon Williams hits a pull-up jumper. New Orleans 49, because they're going to lose today since they're down to the Lakers by 25 points late in the third quarter. Brandon Williams, first three-pointer of the game.
The other thing about Brandon, he's not bashful.
At 25 on Friday night for a season high.
Good offensive rebound by Powell and Wright.
Davis driving and gets the layup in the game's first basket.
They are 18-2, and why is that important? Because those are his season averages. So when he basically hits his averages, their team is an elite team.
Reeves drives and scores. And the Lakers with the early two-point lead, 90 seconds in. And then James got a steal. Great defensive play. Reeves going to pull up and wait. LeBron down low. Hachimura makes it 6-2 L.A. Three ball goes for Hachimura. Five quick points for Rui.
But ultimately, the way Rui has been shooting, you do not want to give up that corner three.
Davis, tough move, but it drops after missing the last 12 games due to a knee injury for New Orleans. Another turnover, though, by the Pelicans. James, the lob. Davis gets the finish. LeBron with six assists already. New Orleans at 49-32. They would have the second best record in the East, by the way, as James gets his seventh assist. Russell with the basket.
In a game of this magnitude, with your team having some sort of chemistry, Trey Murphy's really going to step up for them.
Another gorgeous pass by James. Eight assists in 7 minutes.
Well, and that just shows you how good this team is, because Trey Murphy is a starter on, I want to say, 80% of the teams in this league as a small forward.
The last time down, his first points of the game. Here's Vincent on the spot up. No good. He's shooting 10% on the year from three. Russell buries it. And a timeout, New Orleans. Meanwhile, Zion Williamson really struggling. 2 points, 1 of 4. The Lakers getting out and running. LeBron James pushes the lead to 13. First on him and the Lakers.
And again, we talked about LeBron in that first quarter setting up his teammates. But here, to start the second quarter,
averaging 25 points per game, shooting 50% and 40 from three. Kevin Durant and LeBron James. That's it. Torian Prince, another basket. He's got nine, matching his season average, and it's a 15-point lead.
It might be a quarter here, a half from somebody, but we know what happened in that play-in tournament. The Lakers came out and blitzkrieg the New Orleans Pelicans, and they got a tremendous amount of criticism from that.
Not much down low for New Orleans in this game. James attacking. Layup is good. LeBron in the first quarter was looking to distribute. Now he's just gone right at everybody.
And we talked about it. We talked about it on that last layup. When he sees daylight, they're not doing a very good job of building a wall. Why is their wall affected? Because the Lakers have hit multiple jumpers, multiple threes.
McCollum catch and shoot. No good. He's 0 for 3 from 3. He's been red hot of late. James got position deep. Puts it up and in, plus one.
Eerily similar to what we saw in Las Vegas in December. Just the Lakers with an onslaught. LeBron.
Even in these adverse situations, this is where LeBron James thrives. Another great pass. Hachimura, another dunk.
I'm just joking, yes. And I lost. I think I lost to Chris Paul in a jump ball one.
LeBron, oh, what a pass. And the put down by Rui. 13 assists for James. Gold looks like he's just toying with the defense.
Yeah, but you can't beat his brain. And he knows where his guys are cutting.
9 points for James. He has three steals. Drives here through the lane. Scoop shot is good. He's in double figures with 11.
CJ does a great job driving into that paint and getting an easy finish for Larry Nance. They need more of that.
James backing down Daniels and gets the roll. Boy, again. All right, Angel, thank you. A three for Reeves, and then Zion Williamson, just a second field goal. It's an 18-point game. Russell's three is there. No juice right now as they turn it over again. Davis the steal. James, touch pass. Another timeout.
And here we talked about the Lakers. They're just moving the ball.
You still think they're good enough, depending on Giannis's health status? As James soars and flushes with a left hand, it's up to a 28-point lead.
Normally that's me trolling. That's me trolling saying that. 11-0 run back within 22.
James drills it along two. At 17 points now for LeBron James. LeBron James back on the floor. 15 assists, most for him since before the pandemic. Five steals, his most since 2018. He gets another assist, number 16, as Anthony Davis scores. And Anthony Davis is dominating on the defensive end and on the glass. Is this a team that could do what they did last year? Make it to the conference finals or perhaps even further? Minnesota would be the three, so you have Phoenix, Minnesota again. As James misses, gets his own miss and scores. Is that right there is a snapshot of this game. Pelicans, Laker, loser, hosts, loser of Golden State, Sacramento. Got all that? Wow, power move. LeBron flexing as he scores and is fouled. 11 boards, 5 steals.
Just playing absolute bully ball, going through the contact.
Fox gets to his spot. High arcer, De'Aaron Fox with his first bucket.
Is making the Kings have to play a lot of defense early on.
Oh, swipe it. Took his lunch money, and the lefty layup is good. Back-to-back buckets from De'Fox. Oh, look at the activity. Fox one more time with the hammer.
Very, very good.
All right, one and done that time. Kings with the stop. Midway through the first quarter. Game 82 of the season, and that guy right there, the Energizer Bunny, not slowing down.
Well, and he's playing against top-tier defenders.
Yes.
You know, you talk about the minutes he's getting, and that'll be a national broadcast. And who knows if we're going to have a chance of making it into the postseason. So I want to say this right now. Malik Monk is a free agent.
I texted with Mike Bibby. Mike Bibby not in town. And I know he's watching De'Aaron Fox put in work tonight.
Lyles has knocked one down coming off the bench, but 7 of 13 in the second quarter. Let's see if it continues here in the third. So reliable and dependable.
Here comes De'Aaron Fox, already with 19, looking for more. He's got a 21 piece.
Seed, and they're better against those three teams than they have been against the teams that we just showed that are in the play-in tournament. But it's crazy how it all comes down to matchups.
Right.
Super athletic. Still developing at that point guard position.
Sandro, shut up. That's a show. I'm not passing up anymore.
Somebody's listening. I know the team might make some changes, but if mine was not on the team, I'm going to be heartbroken. If I won't lie,
a lot of us are.
Yeah.
Thank you for your support.
Yes. Open jumper won't go. And Sissoko will push the pace. That's what I'm talking about.
Jim Penny lost the hand over there.
That's what I wanted to see out of CD. I want to see him get it going in the open court and show off his passing ability.
Knocks that ball away. Mamu's lead pass. Wesley! Little tomahawk.
He almost got hung up on the rim. Somebody going to the basket. You know, almost at this point now, you just let him go. No hard fouls. Go out there and play a spirited game.
Sandro picks it up.
They're still shooting below 40%.
Get up.
Sandro,
one three.